Hello people, you are watching Nedrick Express and this is Prerna Talwar. Well, this is the daily drama of all the political parties of fighting for no reason but just to defend their party and make votes. But most of the time it is between two or more parties such as BJP, Congress, Sapa, etc, etc. But this time it is about internal fight. Sounds strange, right? But you do not need to get shocked because this is not new for any political party. It seems that Rahul Gandhi should forget the idea of making tickets in Madhya Pradesh as the party disputes are not getting over. It has become a big headache for Congress party. And now, all the party members are worried how this party dispute will be over because this time, the main concern is to avoid these fights and to focus in making tickets in Madhya Pradesh. As per the reports, during a meeting in Madhya Pradesh, Lok Sabha MP Jyotiraditya Scindia and Rajya Sabha MP Digvijaya Singh started arguing in front of party president Rahul Gandhi and to make candidates for their supporters. Both of them came face to face in the lobbying and fiercely bruised nose. And Rahul Gandhi had to come down to defend as well as a commute of three members. Also formed including Ahmed Patel, Ashok Gehlot and Virappa Moili. Till now nobody has cleared the reason of this fight but this is not new for anyone. It is being told that Rahul himself came in front to solve this fight between Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha MP. And now this is the main concern is to avoid these issues as the elections are overhead. But not even a single political story ends without a twist. And the twist in this story is that Digvijaya Singh has recently tweeted, "It is being wrongly reported in press that I and Jyotiraditya Scindia ji had any argument and Rahul ji had to intervene. All of us in MP Congress are one and determined to defeat the corrupt BJP government in MP." Well, let's see what more is going to happen. We will keep showing you all the updates. Till then, keep watching Nedrick Express.